Philadelphia police are looking for a number of suspects who they say assaulted a woman in Center City. This is a video from February 23rd, just after 7 o'clock that night. Police say the woman was at 15th and Chestnut when several people knocked her to the ground, punched and kicked her. The victim lost consciousness and had to go to the hospital.